insert geometry and the edge preparation are extremely important in hard part turning, as they have a major influence on both tool life and the productivity. Sandvik Coromant offers three insert geometries: a standard nose radius, wiper, and our unique Xcel insert. In short, the standard nose radius generates the lowest cutting forces and has the lowest stability requirements. Wiper allows for higher cutting data and produces excellent surface finish. Our Xcel geometry is a real productivity optimizer on dry surface in stable conditions. Let's start by looking at the wiper effect. Thanks to the blended radii, the effective cutting edge of the wiper is much larger than the standard nose radius. In the first example, we use the same feed for both standard and wiper inserts. Compared to the standard, the wiper produces surface finish that is more than twice as good. The wiper insert also offers another possibility. It allows you to double the feed rate and keep the same surface finish as a standard insert. Our unique Xcel design has a straight cutting edge with a small entry angle. This reduces crater wear development. Use the whole cutting edge for maximum benefit. In stable conditions on straight surface, you can use a feed rate 3 to 5 times greater than a standard insert. In summary, a standard nose radius provides maximum stability in hard part turning. A wiper can deliver improved surface finish or the possibility to double the feed rate. Xcel is the ultimate solution for higher feed rates and maximum productivity. Thank you.